morning, you guys. What is up? Welcome back to my channel. So today is October 19th, 2023. I just woke up, got dressed. This shirt is probably like a blast from the past for you guys because I used to wear it so often. But now that my hair is getting longer and it's like fall time, I've just been like drawn to it every single day when I look in my closet. So I've just been really into the shirt. So yeah, today's going to be a very interesting vlog because I woke up this morning and I just really wanted to go to IKEA. I want to go to IKEA so fucking bad. And I think it would be a nice road trip. So the nearest one is literally 4.5 hours away. And it's in this town called Charlotte, North Carolina. And I've never been to this town. It's like rare that I even go to North Carolina. And if I do go, it's probably to like go to the beach or some shit. You know what I mean? So we're going to go there. Might get a hotel. Might spend the night. We're going to explore. We're going to get stoned. And it's going to be a fun ass. It's gonna be a fun fucking 24 hours. I'm really excited. So you guys just saw me carry this big ass package in here. And that is because I got this in the mail yesterday and it's this big ass PR box from this brand called Cake. So excited. So they sent me this. It's very cute. It's like fall flannel themed. It says Cake on the front. And as soon as you open it, they sent me this big ass, good quality ass hoodie. Look at this. It has Cake on it. It feels really heavy and thick. So I'm definitely gonna wear this on this little road trip. They sent me some Cake socks, which is gonna come in handy for the hotel the next morning. I always magically forget socks, so I'm glad they sent that. And then here is the real prize, the dab rig. So this is the Cake Glow. This kit includes the device, a carrying case, dab station, charging stuff, dab tools, and an atomizer. So you open it up, it's got this really nice case. And this, oh shit, so this is the dabbing device. You guys, that's actually really nice. What the fuck? I didn't expect it to look this cool, but wow, look at that. It's like a nice green. I'm gonna go ahead and take a dab off of this thing. So this is the dab atomizer, and you can screw it off to put a dab cart on there as well. And I just filled it up with water, so it's ready to go. I got my dabs here, and I'm excited to try this thing out. So to heat it up, you just gotta press this button twice. Vibrated and now it's heating up. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my wax in here. I'm smoking on some Sour Tangy. This shit's pretty good. Luckily, this is a 4.5 hour drive that we're gonna be making today. So luckily Christian's off work and he is gonna be driving. So cheers, you guys. I'm gonna drop this down in there. Holy shit, that was actually really efficient. It like burnt the wax really quick and it was really nice and smooth and it tasted really good. Damn. All right, you guys, so this is the first check-in of this road trip. I'm in the passenger seat, I'm a passenger princess. We got Christian driving over here with my merch on, hell yeah. So he's driving because I'm about to take some dabs and I've already dabbed it up this morning. So we've been on the road for about an hour and it's been an easy, nice drive. Fucking the foliage here during this time of the year is so fucking pretty. And it's like I said earlier, I never go to North Carolina. It's like rare. So I'm excited to see a part of the state that I've never been to. We're still in Tennessee right now, but we'll be passing into North Carolina in the next like hour, I think. So, let's do this shit. Oh my god, there's literally so many people walking in front of my car. All right, cheers. Yo, this thing dabs like so efficiently. And it feels like really thick glass. It's nice, like you, it feels really easy and nice to use. I like this. Alright, you guys, it has been almost 4 hours of driving. Just pulled up to Chick-fil-A and grabbed a nice little snack wrap. I like to eat these when I'm like on the road. We're about 20 minutes from downtown Charlotte. I have no idea what to expect. I really, growing up, I thought Charlotte was like a small town, but apparently it's like a big town. I don't know, it's like a big city. So I'm excited to see what is in store for us here. Apart from IKEA, that's like the main reason I wanted to go.
It's so good.
On the way here, we were listening to the new Drake album, and there was a song on it called AAM in Charlotte. And I was like, what the fuck? I literally had to do like a double take when I was like looking at the song on my phone. I was like, no way, 8 a.m. in Charlotte? It was just like randomly playing when we were driving, and I was like, no fucking way. So I guess Drake likes Charlotte, so that's interesting.
Yeah, I'm out here on the road. You can hear it in the voice. Still get this shit off, bro. Look. Money speaking for itself, I call it fortune tell. Fire top from a bitch that work at corporate sales. Chinchilla, Ushanka, we skiing out at Courchevel. Breaking news, they try to kill him, but the boy prevails.
All right, you guys, so it is now like 9 o'clock, 8, 9 o'clock, I think. It's getting dark out, and we're in the hotel room. So this hotel room, I did not expect to stay here. But like all the other ones were like sketchy, or like they didn't have any rooms left. So I was like, fuck it, we're gonna go bougie and we're gonna stay at the goddamn Sheraton. So yeah, look at this bathroom. This shit's sick as fuck. It's like marble in here and like really pretty. And then you guys, wait till you see this. The fucking, I got a room with a sky view, or like a city view. So let me just show you how crazy this shit looks. So this is like the main, we brung the PlayStation so we could play Fortnite, because I have an addiction. So anyways, there's the beds and all that, and I have it dark in here so you guys can see, but look at this fucking view. The view of this hotel room is absolutely insanity. Like, holy shit. Okay guys, so for dinner, let me just say that I am so high. I just hotboxed my car with a blunt, and when we came back in the hotel, I made us walk up 8 flights of stairs because I was like paranoid because I smelled like weed really bad and this is like a nice hotel. Anyways, I just went and got some fucking pizza, and I've never tried this. It's called Bricks Pizza. So I'm gonna see what this looks like. Oh shit, okay. That's actually, that looks really good. This is my type of pizza. I didn't really want anything with like a lot of meat on it, so I got that, and I got some of these breadsticks with cheese, bitch. This shit looks so good. So it is the next morning. The view is still hitting. It was crazy waking up to this when like the sun was rising. So I just got showered, dressed, and I put on my cake socks. They're actually really comfy. I like these. So today's gonna be a day of exploring. I wanna go to IKEA. There's like a bunch of places I wanna go to. So we're gonna go check out of this hotel and hit the city. So for breakfast, I really wanted to go to some like local cool coffee shop. So I found this place online and I just pulled up, and it's called what is this fucking place called?
Like Smelly Cat.
The Smelly Cat. We're at this place, it's called the Smelly Cat. And as soon as I saw that name, I was like, we gotta go there, because like, what the fuck? I love cats. I don't know if I love smelly cats, but I'm down to try this out. So I'm gonna take a dab, and then we're gonna walk in here and get some breakfast. So cheers. Y'all, this is like the perfect portable little dab machine rig. It's so cool. And it's like efficient as fuck. Like, it's like the best word to describe this. And this comes off, like you can break this off in half. There's like this little reclaim thing down here, which is really cool. So, oh my God, I needed that, bitch. I feel like myself again. I swear in the mornings before I smoke, I'm like evil. And then I smoke and I'm like all like sunflowers and sunshine and like happy. You guys, this place is so cool. It's decorated in like a cat aesthetic, and it's like a bar almost. It's really good. Alright you guys, we just pulled up to IKEA. The little cat coffee shop was so good. I really needed that coffee because I feel like a whole new man. But we're at IKEA now. We're gonna go in here. I got my my dab rig. You already know. I'm gonna take some dabs in IKEA. You guys, it's time. Oh my God, I know, I can already smell the food. I think the food court's that way. All right, you guys, so we're in IKEA. This is my first time ever eating IKEA food, but everyone says that the Swedish meatballs are really good, so I got those. And then I got this like dessert thing. I don't really know what this is, but it looks good. So I'm gonna try this. I'm really excited for these meatballs. I've heard many good things, so cheers. I mean, shit, that's a good meatball. I don't know what makes it Swedish, but this is really good. They gave me some like jam, so I'm gonna dip it in that. I also got some mac and cheese, which is good. It tastes like Kentucky Fried Chicken mac and cheese. Honestly, the mac and cheese and mashed potatoes are both very KFC, but it's good. Holy shit. Guys, this is ridiculous. I'm high and I'm in IKEA. Not gonna lie, you guys, they got some cute rolling trays here. If you need a rolling tray, definitely come to IKEA. Actually, I would like almost buy this one. All right, you guys, so after 4 hours of driving, we have finally made it back home. I just sparked this blunt, and it's been a hell of a trip. It was a quick trip, but a very fun trip. Last thing you guys saw was us at IKEA, and I just laid everything out that I bought from IKEA, so I'm gonna give you guys a little IKEA haul, because I never, ever shop here. So the first thing I got were these plates. They feel like really heavy and like really good quality, and they look cool, so I bought them. They're like heavier than you would think, like it's really heavy. So they feel really nice, and they're like glass or some shit, I don't really know. Then I saw this rolling tray. This is definitely not meant to be a rolling tray, but bitch, I'm about to use this as a rolling tray. This is nice, I like the color scheme. It's very cute. It was like $5, no biggie. Next up, we got a whole new bed set, y'all. I have had the same bed set for like 5-6 years. It's like this maroon bed set, and I've been wanting something new. And the last time I was at IKEA, I saw this duvet cover, and I was like, bro, I fucking need that. And I was gonna order it online, but they were sold out online. But this IKEA happened to have like some of these left in stock, so I bought that. And then I also bought the duvet filler thing. So I'm about to put this all on the bed. So I got these new sheets as well. And I love these. These sheets are so nice. And I got the pillowcases to match it. And then lastly, I got these big ass curtains. These are like literally 96 inches long. And they're like this nice green color. And I planned to put these curtains over this big door slash window that goes onto our balcony. So I think this is gonna look really nice in here. It looks black on camera, but it's actually like a dark green. So it's really pretty. So we're about to put all the stuff onto the bed, and I'm so excited to have a fresh bed. Also, the cats are going crazy. As soon as we walked in, they're like standing at the door staring at us. And now they've just been like running around going crazy. I think they're happy to see us. And I'm glad we got a new bed set, because the fucking cats pissed, or my cat pissed on our bed comforter set while we were gone. And I don't know why he does this, but he like loves to piss on the bed. He's even pissed on me while I was asleep in the bed before. Like, he's just a total menace. And like, I keep the litter box clean, so I don't know like what the fuck his deal is. But anyways, if I catch this cat pissing on this new bed shit. Okay guys, so we're in the bedroom now, and it looks very bummy in here. We've been in this apartment for a year, and I was like focusing on the rest of it and not really the bedroom as much. So I just stripped the bed, and We're about to make it look good in here, so hell yeah. The only thing we have in the bedroom is like the big TV and the nightstand. And then these are all my like weed bowls and bangers because I'm like reorganizing my setup and I just haven't put them anywhere else. Anyways, this is my bedroom and we're about to make it look real cute.